Hi, I'm Chef Jeff, and today we're in the kitchen. It's all about the pork tacos. I got a cup and a half of pulled smoked pork, about 3 tablespoons of scallions, 1 jalapeno, a little bit of olive oil, a tablespoon of cilantro, cracked pepper, a little bit of salt. Take your meat, we're gonna get some heat to it. While this pan is heating up, we're gonna make a quick salad of red cabbage, green cabbage, and a little bit of carrots. We're gonna add a little bit of cilantro in here. Move my salad around. Little cracked pepper, just a nice pinch of kosher salt. Now we have 3 corn tortillas, a little bit of pork, avocado, and a little bit of cabbage, queso fresco cheese. Set these tacos right here. There we go. Pork tacos with Chef Jeff in the kitchen. That's what I'm talking about.